Her name is Whitney. I met her in an online book club. We both like vampire fiction and the romance of eternal life.
I think it's adorable that Manny has a date. He even picked out the lunch menu. Grilled cheese sandwich and tomato soup. Tomato soup because, you know, the tomato soup is like the blood and the vampires like to eat the blood. And then he wants me to take them out for ice cream. Well, because Manny likes ice cream.
Oh, that must be her. If this goes well, you don't need to stick around.
Hi, I'm Whitney. I'm here for Manny.
This is so humiliating. I am sorry.
It's okay.
You just seem so mature online. How could I be so stupid?
You're not stupid. Stupid is not following your heart and taking a chance on love.
I mean, what kind of 11-year-old talks like that?
Manny's an old soul.
Here, use my handkerchief.
You see what I mean?
I'll just be alone for the rest of my life, and that's okay.
No, don't say that. In my country, there's a saying that means love is just around the corner. I come from a neighborhood with a lot of prostitutes.
Maybe for you. I mean, men must throw themselves at you every day.
They'll do the same for you if you just...
Just what? Put out?
No, just like the lipstick, the hair, push up bra, you know.
What's it matter? I'm never gonna be as pretty as you.
Believe me, this takes a lot of work. You just need to find your inner beauty.
It's hiding beneath a mask of insecurity.
Okay, he's starting to freak me out.
Manny, go play.
I'm a little nervous.
Don't be.
I'm sure you look beautiful. Whoa.
What do you think?
Look at you.
Really?
You're gonna be fighting men off with a stick.
I don't know about that.
Cameron.
Hi, sorry for the popover, but I just wanted to bring you these to thank you for babysitting Lily again last night.
Gracias, you didn't need to do that. You know I love Lily. Come in, say hello.
Oh, hi, hey, Manny.
Cameron, this is my new friend, Whitney. Whitney, this is Cameron.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. That is a spectacular dress.
This whole thing.
What about her hair?
Oh, my gosh, it's like Barbra Streisand in The Way We Were. One of my favorites.
Me too.
Okay, who is reading The Forevers?
I am
so obsessed with this whole vampire thing right now.
Me too. I just met the sweetest guy named Cameron. I think he might be the one.